Second International Insurance Forum kicked off in Azerbaijan today. The forum was held under the title of Development Perspective of Azerbaijan's Insurance Market. The main goal of the forum was to provide information about the changes in the local insurance market and speed up the integration process in international insurance services. Azerbaijan Insurance Association Executive Director Azar Aliyev says that the international event is expected to discuss the expansion of partnership relations, business meetings, and experience sharing. It is a very important forum. It is dealing with integration into the international insurance market, the value of which is measured in 100 millions of euros, he said. The forum also focuses on the increase of the property of Azerbaijani population, the dynamic and diversified economic development rate of the country, and the favorable conditions for the development of the insurance market as well. There are 28 insurance companies operating in Azerbaijan at present.